welcome to Be You with Esther. If you want to see how I transform this tangled wig to this beautiful, straight, soft, silky wig, please definitely keep watching this video to the end and you'll be amazed. Thank you all for always coming back to support my channel. I appreciate you all a lot. Thank you for your love. As you can see right now, I'm pinning the wig into the mannequin so that it doesn't fall off when I'm using the relaxer. After doing that, I'll be using the olive oil relaxer for this project. I'm using the extra strength. I don't know if you can see that properly, but it's extra strength. Right now, I'll be mixing the olive oil relaxer. After mixing it, I'll be back. Remember, just to say this, make sure you mix it very well because it's very important so that there will be no lump on it. So now I'll be patting the hair, making sure I pat the wig properly, that I will not have any disturbance like up in its time. So after patting it, I'll go ahead and take the relaxer and just be laying it on the wig, one layer after the other, one layer after the other. This is what I did for the old video. So I will just let you sit down, relax, and watch how I retouched this wig with olive oil extra strength relaxer. Watch to the end for you to see the steps I followed to achieve beautiful straight wig. So keep watching. Thank you. So you can see I'll be spraying it with this shiny spray. After that, I went ahead to brush the hair. As you can see, it's looking so different and beautiful. You remember the beginning of the video, the before and after. But thank you so much for watching to this point of the video. If you've not joined the family, please do so by clicking on the subscribe button and also on the notification bell, so that whenever I upload any video, you'll be notified. And also, please don't forget, if you try this method in any of your old wigs, please tag me as Be with Esther, and also leave your comments. Let me know what you think about this method, this transformation. And also remember to like and share this video to your friends and loved ones and family and to anyone who it will benefit. Do not throw your old wigs away. Try it. It may work. I don't know the texture of all the wigs, but you never can tell. I didn't know this would work until I tried it now, and I will not be throwing any of my old wigs away. I will definitely give it a try with a relaxer and see if it will bring it back to life. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much for watching to this point of the video. Thank you so much for all your support. So see you in my next one.